world. Put it in my words, I called it global firm. Three ways it, it's for creatives. Ecological, that's chronic, we got to make this. We're world to make this, we're proud of creators. But those who not down with the pop, of course they gon' hate this. They say we're the other nations, we think it's not a class war. But you think Africa's enslaved, we got from Africa's war. It's not the way that the world just can't be on enough. They started slaving Africans, how they control every world. That people learn, they made us all with them. They were selling their weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. Why people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, how they wear to my retainer. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is a dictator, not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told them about seeing capitalism will solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rock, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Africans in our space, the herbs and turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water, women can fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand? You made me teach that fate. I just wanted to do some bleeding and a better rest again. It seems so a joke, but they don't think it is time. Maybe that's what they thought. Let's leave it to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the Globalfirm. You heard, we need healthy food, that thing should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I'm so mad, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill me, take me from. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? Just roll. Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, of the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is why. When you know how to handle it, automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the broke down, broke for fun. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Put up. That capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your head, girls who kick your ass, atheists in prison there, wake up. Just roll, Globetown, Globalfirm, and my money.